Well, police arrest the gunman wanted in the sexual assault of a woman in Chester, Delaware County. Cameron Johnson was captured on the roof of a house on the 100 block of 23rd Street. Investigators say he is the man spotted on video carrying a rifle along 23rd Street on Friday. Moments later, investigators say he robbed and sexually assaulted a woman in a nearby apartment complex parking lot. He's being held on $1.5 million bail.